We have filed a petition with the governor of Wisconsin asking that he grant Brendan clemency, that he release Brendan Dassey from prison. Governor Tony Evers is the only person in the world with the power to do that. I get these messages constantly from people who just think it's time for Brendan to come home. We're honored to be in a position where we can hopefully show the governor that it's the right time to do this.
Yes, and the good news is that by all accounts, this governor is a reasonable man. He's visited a juvenile detention facility. It's one of the first things he did after
his
office.
That's right, he did. And he comes from the education system, you know. He was the head of the Wisconsin Board of Education before he assumed the governor's office.
And for those who aren't familiar with the clemency process, clemency is, unfortunately, an underused power. Different governors have very different approaches to this. Some of them are extremely stingy, is one word, or sparing. And others have granted hundreds, including some very conservative governors.
Governor Tony Evers was just elected, just sworn into office this past January. So he's restarting this pardons apparatus, this pardons power that he has that hasn't been in place for the past 10 years. So he's got a bit of a blank slate to work with because this is a state that gives him enormous amounts of power to decide who gets this mercy and who doesn't.